What is happening, guys? Jonathan here, aka CrazyShadow 303, here with another match vlog on CrazyShadow Talks Football. Excuse the voice, I've had a bit of a sore throat for a couple of days now, hence why, you know, I've come prepared. So yeah, if I sound a bit croaky, I apologise. But yeah, lost my voice a couple of days ago. So I'm just slowly starting to get it back. But yeah, today it's West Bromwich Albion versus the league leaders, Leicester City. It's an early game. It is bitterly cold. 12:30 kickoff. So yeah, Leicester City, what can you say about them? Top of the league, you know. They're doing very well, of course. The likes of Middlesbrough and Leeds have shown us they can be beat in recent games. And in midweek, they were held to a 1-1 draw against bottom club Sheffield Wednesday. So it is possible to get something out of Leicester today. Obviously, you know, we've come off the back of two great wins. Last week against second placed Ipswich Town, and then the midweek win against Cardiff, which temporarily put us up to third, but obviously Leeds and Southampton had something to say about that. But yeah, I mean, it's all for the taking. Predictions will come later on in the vlog. Not going to talk much this vlog for obvious reasons. But yeah, really looking forward to this one. It's a home game against the league leaders, Leicester City. Jamie Vardy, of course. You know, he's the danger man. He still is. He's been for quite a few years now at Leicester since their Premier League win. But yeah, he's obviously one to watch out for. Iheanacho as well. You know, they've got a lot of good players. I mean, they're not top of the table on merit, are they? So, yeah. Hopefully, we can get something, you know, today. Even if it's just a point, I would not mind. But, yeah, it's first versus fifth. It's a top five clash. And really looking forward to it. It is televised, but I'm going to the game, obviously. So, yeah. Come on, Albion. Boy, boing. Let's try and get something away from Leicester City. Come on, Albion. Alright guys, just seeing the lineups for both teams. For us, it's Palmer, Furlong, Kipri, Ajay, Townsend, Moat, Yakuslu, Phillips, Diangana, and up front, Samiento and Brandon Thomas Asante. No Jed Wallace. Connor Townsend is the captain. Picked up an injury against Cardiff, I think Jed Wallace did. So he's not featuring. You've got the likes of Maja, Swift, and Pippa on the bench. Griffiths as well, the sub goalie. For them though, interestingly, Jamie Vardy is on the bench. They're starting with Iheanacho. So let's see how that pans out. Former Wolves player Connor Cody is on the bench as well for Leicester. So yeah, they've put Jamie Vardy on the bench, so he's almost certain to come on second half, to be honest. So we got to watch for that. But they're starting with Iheanacho. Obviously, you know, our captain, Jed Wallace, injured in midweek, I think, or Corbin's not risking him. So we got Connor Townsend as the captain. Samiento starts again. Brandon Thomas Asante starts. And yeah, we got like the likes of Yakuslu and Moat in the middle with the two centre backs, Ajay and Kipri. So yeah, come on, Albion. Excuse me. I told you my voice was going. So come on, Albion.
Boing, boing.
All right, guys, prediction time. Unfortunately, Davin, for the second home game in a row, is unable to make it today. A little bit too early of a kickoff for him because basically he goes on charity runs on a Saturday morning. So, yeah, he's texted me and he said he's not going to be able to attend. He has given me his prediction, though. He's actually predicting 1-0 to Leicester. He did say goal scorer Jamie Vardy because Jamie Vardy always scores against us. But if that's the case, he's going to end up coming off the bench to do it after seeing the lineup. So Davin has predicted 1-0 Leicester. I'm going to be a little bit more optimistic. I'm going to stick with the prediction I did on Ben Ellis's breakfast show on Switch Radio 107.5 FM. And I'm going to say 1-1. I will absolutely take a 1-1. I think Vardy will score off the bench, but for us, it might be, I'm going to say Samiento again. He's worldy against Cardiff. Absolute peach. And that's probably, you know, rewarded him with another start today. So, yeah. So Davin says 1-0 Leicester. I'm a little bit more optimistic and I say 1-1. I will absolutely take a point against the league leaders. So yeah, come on Albion, boing boing. You know this. Alex Palmer. Hey! Donnell Furlong. Hey! Captain Connor Townsend. Also, Bartley's not playing today either. Cedric Kipway. Hey! Semi Ajay. Hey! Matty Phillips. Hey! Grady Diangana. Another good performance from Diangana needed, man. Samiento, hey! Brandon Thomas Asante as well. Great goal against Cardiff for Samiento. Alex Moat starts. And Okar Yakuslu. Hey! So, yeah, Connor Cody, Jamie Vardy are on the bench for them. Hamza Choudhury as well on the bench for them. Our bench is Griffiths, Malumbi, Maja, Chalabat, Peters, Swift, Pippa, Tom Fellows and Caleb Taylor. So yeah, come on guys, boing boing. Alright guys, just kicked off by the Albion. Come on, can we get a point at least from the league leaders? Come on Baggies. Leicester in their all blue kit and us obviously in the blue and white stripes. Come on Baggies, boing boing. 10 minutes played, guys. Leicester have had the majority of the ball. They have had it in the back of the net, literally just. But the whistle went for a foul just before the shot was taken. So, disallowed goal for Leicester. Disallowed. So, still 0-0. But, yeah, we've tried plugging away, but Leicester defending really well. Again, they've had more of the possession in the first 10 minutes. We're on the attack now. Come on, Darnell. So floats it into the middle, but Leicester mop that up and they go back on the attack. But we crowd them out and it forces them back to the keeper. Grady tries to put the keeper off. Ajay gets to that, passes it back to Palmer. So, yeah. Leicester have had the majority of the possession. We're trying to come into the game, but Leicester defending well. 11 minutes played, guys. Hang on, Leicester on the attack now. Oh, good defending. Yeah, good defending by the Albion there. Leicester banging away at the door. 11 and a half minutes play, guys. Still, Albion 0, Leicester 0. Come on, Baggies. 20 minutes play, guys. Penalty claim from the Albion. Right in front of me. It was a push in the back. He didn't get the ball. Referee hasn't given a penalty. Say what you will about that. 20 minutes played. We've come a little bit more into the game. Great tackle a few minutes ago from Yakuslu to win the ball back. At the moment, nothing breaking for either team at the moment. But we did get that penalty shout literally seconds ago. It was in the box, and to be honest, it was a push in the back. You know, I've seen them given. So, yeah, 21 minutes played, guys. Still, Albion 0, Leicester 0. Come on, Baggies. All right, guys, half an hour played. We have really come into the game last 10 minutes. Three chances of note in the last 10. We had a corner. Phillips tried to surprise Leicester by taking it short, but the linesman decreed that it wasn't properly in the corner. So we wasted that. But then from the retake, put it in, and I couldn't quite see who it was, but it hit the post, came back out, and Ajay got it, but he was ruled offside, so he couldn't get the rebound. But we have hit the post. The second one, Leicester's keeper tried to bowl it out, but it went straight to Furlong, and I think Asante tried to take the shot, which was saved by the keeper, and he held it. And then just now, Matty Phillips tried a shot that was high, wide, and not so very handsome. So, we've come into this game now. Leicester have been doing quite a bit of defending last 10 minutes. But, yeah, about 31 played now, guys. Still, somehow, Albion 0, Leicester 0. But we have come right into this now. Come on, Baggies. 40 minutes played, guys. Kelechi Iheanacho was one-on-one with Palmer, and fortunately for us, dragged it wide. You'd expect Iheanacho to really put that one away, but luckily for us, he didn't. Last 10 minutes, it's been a bit end-to-end at the moment, Leicester have had a couple of corners, which fortunately for us, nothing came about from those corners. Leicester on the attack again. They are trying, they are knocking on the door again. We've had a few chances, but we couldn't get any shots away, really, because Leicester's defending has been brilliant so far, to be honest. Leicester get another corner, so yeah. Hopefully, again, nothing will come of this. They're just trying to decide who's taking the corner. Kelechi Iheanacho with a shot, one-on-one with Palmer, tries to put it in the bottom corner, but takes it a little bit too much, fortunately for us. They take a short corner, whipped in. Can we defend? Yes. Ajay defends it. Oh, it's coming back. The keeper's way out here. Put him under pressure. Oh, it's Matt Phillips, not Ajay, sorry. Oh, Phillips. Phillips is hurt here. Stoppage in play. Phillips is hurt here. Hopefully it's not too serious, but yeah. Looked like he pulled up. I hope not. But yeah. Matty Phillips is down, getting treatment from the physios. I think trying to chase that loose ball. With Leicester's keeper, Hermansson. Phillips is down getting some treatment. This is going to add on to stoppage, guys. 42 minutes played, guys. Still Albion nil, Leicester nil. But this is worrying for Phillips.
Yeah, 43 played, guys.
Matty Phillips is definitely off. He's gone with the physios down the tunnel. Hopefully it's not too serious, but I guess we'll find out after the game. Currently we are down to 10 men because the substitute's not allowed to come on yet. Not sure who it is that's replacing Matty Phillips just yet, but yeah, at the moment we are down to 10. At the moment we are down to 10 and play's carrying on. So yeah, come on. Still waiting for the sub. Still waiting for the sub. Still down to 10 and still play carries on from Leicester. 44 minutes played. Are we getting a sub, or is the fourth official there to raise how many minutes is added on at the end here? Because we are down to 10, but we come on the attack. Come on, Samiento. And that's a foul. That's a foul on Samiento. That gives us a bit of breathing space. But yeah, not sure what's going on. The fourth official obviously is up with the board, but is it to indicate how many minutes of injury it is, or to get a sub? It is a sub. It is a sub. John Swift. John Swift comes on for Matty Phillips. John Swift for Matty Phillips. Now, how many minutes is added on? Excuse me. How many minutes added on?
Also,
1 minute. 1 minute added on, guys. So 1 minute added on. John Swift is on for Matty Phillips. Hopefully it's not too serious, but it was right down by in front of me and it looked like he pulled up, so it could be a hamstring, and that's worrying, to be honest. So come on, guys. Into the minute now. This is looking like a half time score. West Bromwich Albion nil, Leicester nil. Come on, Baggies. All right, guys, half time. West Bromwich Albion nil, Leicester City nil. To be honest, we have limited Leicester City's chances. We've hit the post. We've had a few shots as well. But really, both teams defending well at the moment. Excuse me. The one thing, though, is I believe it is a hamstring injury to Matty Phillips. As soon as he, because it happened right in front of where I'm sitting, as soon as he pulled off, I had this bad feeling. You know, the physios came on, he went to the floor, started punching the ground. So yeah, it looks like it's a hamstring injury to Matty Phillips. John Swift is on now, enforced substitution, but hopefully it's not too serious. I think we'll have a better picture after the game. But yeah, I mean, we don't want to be adding on to the injury list, do we, guys? But that looks like a possible hamstring injury for Matty Phillips. So he's going to be out for a while, to be honest, it looks like. But yeah, as it stands, West Bromwich Albion nil, Leicester nil. Came more into the game in the second part of that first half. Like I said, had a few chances. We hit the post. And yeah, Thomas Asante took a shot. Matt Phillips, before the hamstring injury, took a shot, which was well over. And yeah, there was a one-on-one Palmer against Ian Acho. Ian Acho dragged it wide, fortunately for us. So yeah, at the moment, half-time, so far so good. And, you know, against the league leaders, 0-0 at half-time, absolutely take that right now. Because, you know, it's Leicester, it's the league leaders. So yeah, hopefully the second half will be better for us a little bit. But yeah, I mean, like I said, I would take a point, even if it's a 0-0. So half time at the moment, guys, West Bromwich Albion 0, Leicester City 0, second half coming up next. Come on, Albion, let's get something from this. Boing, boing, hope for a swift recovery, no pun intended. Means that John Swift has come onto the pitch now for him, but hoping for a swift recovery for Matty Phillips. Come on, Albion, boing, boing. All right, guys, Leicester have just kicked off the second half. Hopefully, like I said, we could get something from this game against the league leaders. Vardy's still on the bench. He's a possibility for them. But yeah, as I said, Matty Phillips looked like he came off with a hamstring injury. Hopefully it's not that serious, fingers crossed. But yeah, second half underway now, guys. Albion 0, Leicester 0. Come on, Baggies. All right, guys, 50 minutes on the clock. A couple of chances for the Albion. Not sure who took the shot, but it was blocked by a Leicester player and went behind for a corner. Don't know what the Leicester fans are moaning about right now, but yeah. So we had a corner and yeah, managed to get the ball in. Keeper saved as well, I think, from that corner. But yeah, Leicester threatening to come back at us. And yeah, but we've had a couple of decent chances in the past 5 minutes. And you can hear the crowd. You can hear the crowd, guys. So yeah, 50 minutes play, guys. Still Albion 0, Leicester 0. But we've had a few chances. And it's a free kick to the Albion for a push on Connor Townsend. Come on, Baggies. Still 0-0. But we've had a few decent chances already this second half. Come on, Albion. Right, 60 minutes play, guys. 1 hour. Still Albion 0, Leicester 0. Leicester have had a few chances, by the way. A couple of set-piece chances, a couple of free kicks. But yeah, fortunately for us, nothing doing to them. They are ready in a sub. It's not Jamie Vardy. It's their number 18. It looks like he's coming on. But yeah, you know, it's been a bit of a even game at the moment. You know, we're trying to make things happen. So are Leicester. But both defences are doing well at the moment. Saying that, that's a decent tackle there. Leicester on the attack. We tackled, but it's fallen back to Leicester and Furlong clears it. Well done. Well done. So who's coming off for Leicester and who's coming on? Fatal is coming on. Yeah, so yeah, Stephanie Malvidi is off and Abdul Fatal is, I'll probably butcher that name, but Fatal is coming on. So yeah, to try and breathe some life into Leicester's game here. But yeah, 61 minutes played, guys. Pretty even. We've held our own, to be honest, for an hour, you know, and even threatened to score ourselves, obviously. But yeah, it is still, that's a free kick to Leicester. Straight into it for Towleys. So yeah, 61 minutes play, guys. Still Albion 0, Leicester City 0. Come on, Baggies, we've lasted an hour, come on. Also, guys, just onto the end of that, Alex Moat has received a yellow for that challenge on Fatal. So yeah, still Albion 0, Leicester 0. It's a free kick to Albion now. Come on, Baggies. Albion 0, Leicester 0. Come on. 70 minutes play, guys. You just heard. You're not fit to referee. It looked like Hamza Chowdhury basically rugby tackled John Swift to the floor and the ref didn't do anything. It's a drop ball to Leicester. And Chowdhury was on the floor for quite some time and he soon popped back up. So, yeah. Hawthorns crowd not happy with that. So yeah, 20 minutes to go, guys. Still Albion 0, Leicester 0. Leicester have had a few chances. Palmer's got the ball now, but he's been clattered into. He's got the ball, but it looked like Iheanacho pushed Kipri into Palmer. So both Palmer and Kipri are down at the moment. But yeah, Leicester have had another few chances. We've had a few chances. It's been a bit 50-50 last few minutes. So yeah, but apart from that, that dodgy referee decision, because yeah, Chowdhury basically rugby tackled Swift. So yeah, 71 minutes played, guys. Still Albion 0, Leicester 0. 19 to go plus stoppage. Come on, Baggies. 72 played, guys. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Jusby Hall with the goal. We've played well. Honestly, we've played well. Yeah. You can hear the crowd trying to get behind the team. You know, we've played well. We've played well, and yeah, it looked like it was going to go out, but their guy, their number 18, kept it in play just. And yeah, Dewsby Hall, it looked like with the header. So yeah, 73 played, guys. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Desperately, based on the overall performance, unlucky to be 1-0 down. You know, this is, we played like we did against Southampton, to be honest, and you know, we were unlucky not to come away with anything there. The referee again, the referee. Oh, he's given Leicester a free kick. He's given Leicester a free kick after John Swift was tripped over just before that. Oh boy, this referee is not making any friends here at the Hawthorns. Oh boy, you can hear the boos. You can hear the boos. 73 played, guys, nearly 74. Albion 0, Leicester 1, and this referee is doing himself no favours whatsoever. Come on, Baggies, let's try and at least get a goal back. Come on. Got a triple. Triple sub coming up for the Albion. Moat off, Malumbi on. That's the first one. Diangana for Maja. Diangana for Maja. And the final one, as soon as they announce it. Samiento. Samiento for Tom Fellows. Okay. So, triple sub for the Albion there. Yeah, so currently 1-0 down. Undeserved, to be honest. You know, given our performance so far. So yeah, it is Albion 0, Leicester 1. Can we pull this back? Come on, guys. 80 minutes played, guys. 10 to go plus stoppage. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Since the goal, we've lost our focus a little bit, to be honest. And it proved it with Alex Palmer having a goal kick and kicking it straight out. But yeah. What can you say about it? We've worked hard for 70-odd minutes. Get sucker punched by Leicester. But yeah, and now, you know, we're trying to get back into it. Trying to get back into it. But a few misplaced passes and a few balls out of play for the Albion. Kipri has it now. Come on. We're on the attack again. Come on, guys. Excuse me. Floated over. Can we? Oh! Keeper saved it. It was a shot on target. Keeper saved it. It's an Albion corner. Come on, Baggies. Come on, Baggies. Albion 0, Leicester 1. 9 minutes to go, say 8.5. Plus stoppage. Come on. We've made 4 subs. They've only made, I think, 1. So, yeah. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, we need this corner to go in. We need this corner to go in. Right, floated in. Can we? Oh, it hits a sea of blue. Shoot! Blocked off. Ah, it was blocked. It was blocked. Leicester keep it in, but pass it straight to us. Luckily for us, because Leicester probably would have been on the counter-attack then. So yeah, 82 minutes played, guys. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Can we get, apologise for coughing by the way, can we get an equaliser? Come on, Baggies. 85 minutes play, guys, 5 to go. Final sub. Yakusalu off, and I think Nathaniel Chalobah's coming on. Yeah, Yakusalu off, Chalobah on. I think Leicester are ready in a sub as well. Yeah. But basically 5 minutes plus stoppage to go, guys. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Nope. Leicester are holding off their sub. So, Yakusalu off, Chalabaran. Can we get a last-minute equaliser? Because this place will absolutely erupt if we can get an equaliser, guys. Come on, Maggie. Wilfred and Didi off. CSA Casadel, I'll probably butcher that name, comes on. So Ndidi off, Casadel comes on for Leicester. So yeah, 86 minutes play, nearly 87, about 3 minutes plus stoppage to go. Albion 0, Leicester 1. Come on, guys, can we get an equaliser? Can we get an equaliser? Come on, back.
1-1, guys. Josh Major. I ain't losing my voice before, I'm losing it now. Yeah. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Josh Major with the equaliser. Albion 1, Leicester 1. Come on. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, what a goal. What a goal. We got it. Now a joy's on the floor. Oh, 1-1, guys. That's my prediction as well. That is my prediction. Josh Major, come on. You can hear. The Hawthorns has erupted. 89 minutes played, guys. Hey, oh, we're threatening. We are threatening now. We are threatening now. It's a throw into the Albion. Throw into the Albion. About 30 seconds of normal time plus stoppage to go. Oh, that has absolutely livened us up. Come on, guys. Albion 1, Leicester 1. That's my prediction. Come on, guys. Bye bye. 5 minutes added on, guys, to the end of the second half. We're in that now. Oh, you can hear us. Not so much me because of my cough, but you can hear us, the rest of the Baggies fans. But yeah, we're in. We're about 30 seconds into the 5 minutes added on. And you know what? Albion 1, Leicester 1. Absolutely take it. That's my prediction. Come on, guys. Boing, boing. They hit us on the counter. They hit us on the counter. Just over a minute to go, they sucker punch us. Albion 1, Leicester 2. Albion 1, Leicester 2. We do not deserve that. We absolutely do not deserve that. We absolutely do not deserve that. I don't even know who scored, but they hit us on the counter. 30 seconds to play, guys. Albion 1, Leicester 2. Unreal. Again, just like Southampton. Just like Southampton. We play well. We go down 2-1. Oh, that's annoying. That is so annoying. So annoying. All right, guys. Full time. West Bromwich Albion 1. Leicester City 2. Safe to say, we absolutely did not deserve that based on the performance. But, you know, they hit us on the break. It was a 2v1 situation against Parma. And, yeah. I would have taken anything from Leicester. But, yeah. We would have probably been more happier with the draw. And yeah, it's a tough one to take, you know. But, you know, this won't affect us, you know, in the context of the entire season. You know, we probably expected to lose to Leicester today. But, you know, if I've got to be perfectly honest, we made them work for that win. We made them work for it. And again, just like against Southampton a few weeks ago, good performance, but then go 2-1 down at the end. It is a bit of a pill to swallow, you know, and especially against the league leaders, you know, we gave a good account of ourselves. And yeah, I mean, I can't, I don't think we could have done more, you know, we did all we could. But yeah, I mean, we made Leicester work for that. We absolutely did. You know, some of the teams this season that they faced have just rolled over for them. We didn't do that. You know, we made them work for the 2-1. And yeah, you know, we gave as good as we got. So, you know, onto the next game. Not sure who that is, to be honest, at the moment. But yeah, we're back here on the 17th of December. A Sunday game at 12 o'clock, so even earlier. 12 o'clock on a Sunday, the 17th of December, and we are against our... they say we're their local rivals, but I don't see it. But we're against Stoke City, so hopefully we can pull out a result against Stoke and against whoever we've got away in the next game. So, yeah, for now, guys... it is a tough one to take, going 2-1 down right at the end there in stoppage time. But it is what it is. You know, is what it is. We probably expected to lose against the league leaders, but yeah, I'm not too worried in the context of the entire season about today's result. So if you like this video, then please, please, please leave a like. Subscribe to Crazy Shadow Talks Football if you haven't already done so. Don't forget to hit that bell icon to join the Shadow Squad and get notified on all new content on the channel. But for now, guys, I'm going to go home, back in the warm, and try and rest my voice. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And, yeah. Bye for now, guys. Bye for now.